I operated on thousands of children and adults. And I am proud to say that I learned from the best.
Thank you. You're welcome.
The majority of patients that are born with congenital heart defects are diagnosed early in life. The reason the heart surgery is required is because sometimes vessels don't form, so we have to create new vessels, or reroute blood flow to one chamber or the other, or close a hole in the heart. I really take my job very seriously. I'm essentially taking care of the baby right now to give him 60, 70, or 80 years of life. So it's really impactful. So I have to perform my best every time. The commitment that I have to the parents. We really are proud of the team that we have. We are in the forefront of heart surgery. The research that we're focused on is in the tissue engineered grafts and materials. Usually when children grow, they outgrow their grafts. But if we implant a tissue engineered graft that grows with them, they might not require another operation. So what it means to the child is fewer surgeries. Nationwide Children's Hospital prides themselves by providing the best care for everyone and help these babies, children, or even adults with congenital heart defects.